I am heir to a great Sith bloodline. How dare you even ask such a question of me?
A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
Our troops, over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt. son.
Father, they've come.
I already know.
Shortly. Have Mars crew service the Fury in the meantime.
Your name usually gets us pretty fast service. Shouldn't be a problem. I won't let any of those Republic tagalongs sniff around either. Can't be too careful.
Lord Rath.
Captain?
Darth Mar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Has Mar really found the Sith Emperor all the way out here?
I wouldn't presume to speak for Lord Mar, but I've never known him to exaggerate. Welcome aboard.
Rath, welcome.
Just a couple of dust-ups. Nobody's been knifed. You lost the bet. Pay up.
The mission isn't over yet. I'm telling you. One of these Republic goons is gonna pull a blade before all's said and done.
I heard he's been spotted. We're due to engage any minute now.
He's been spotted? Come on, you can't spot a ghost.
He's not a ghost.
Fine, whatever. Not holding my breath either way.
Received your message. And now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former emperor is out there.
Do we know what could have brought him to this area? My ship's charts don't have much.
There are rumors of many civilizations in this region, but our only outposts nearby were destroyed without explanation some time ago. The culprits were never determined. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
For all his shows of power, he must have a weakness, or he wouldn't have stopped with Xyos.
That would be reassuring, wouldn't it? If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
There are at least a few people in the Republic who can be reasoned with. I could contact Theron Shan.
He is a spy, but if we have no other means...
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Careful, Ma. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep the borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this crowd. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
More enemy boarders have been detected. Eliminate them.
Did it? I've never seen anything like that.
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Bunch of holes in the airlock and melted the docking clamps. We could use some help.
I'm on my way, Vet.
Oh. is out here.
Do what you can to cover us from out there. We need all the help we can get.
Fancy flying, coming right up. Just don't expect any miracles, okay?
Is secure for now, but without main power will be destroyed in seconds.
Let's not waste any time then.
Enemy fire has burned through our shields. Assessing hull damage. Not optimal, Vandals.
Take care of it.
Detecting multiple hostile forces approaching the bridge. Setting up barricades.
Hold your ground, or die trying.
Not lose this position. I swear on my life.
Defense systems initialized.
Enemy